Officials at DFW Airport say they welcomed a brand new airline today. Breeze Airways touched down in DFW in a ceremony where it was showered with water. The airline says it's offering service from Dallas-Fort Worth to Provo, Salt Lake City, Utah. And it's a nonstop flight. It's a route that will happen twice a week, Monday and Friday. Flights are scheduled to fly out today, starting today, from Terminal E, of course, at DFW Airport.